Hey guys, how are you all? Today in this video, let me show you how to remove the Dell monitor stand. I will explain the procedure step by step. First of all, the model number of the Dell is E2216HV. Okay, fine. You can see the Dell monitor here. You have to remove the stand first. Just press the button and remove the part easily. Next, removing this part is little bit tricky. This is used to set the angle of view. If you pull with your hand, you cannot remove it. So, use a hairpin or any other stick to remove it. Remove the upper part also. You can see a hole here. Insert a hairpin inside the hole. And if you do it without a force, you can't do it. Press the hairpin with a force and then just pull that part out easily. And this is the hole, you can see clearly now. And if you want to assemble the parts again, it is very simple, like as you remove. That's it, it's done. So guys, I think this video has helped you to remove the monitor stand of your Dell. If you liked this video, then like and share it with your kith and kins. Bye bye.